working on putting my suit together here. You can't see my pupils. I am extremely regretting of that. So, hey guys, it's me. Of course, I'm sorry you cannot see my pupils, but they're there. It's just not extremely light. Yeah, I can see a little bit of them. But again, it's not extremely light, so I'm not going to be able to do much. So as you see, I'm in my normal furry wear. But I have boots and paws yet. I mean, claws on my feet. So yeah, shout out to Leah Gomez Morez. She is one of my, I think, subscribers. Maybe really sure, but give this a thumbs up, a comment. And if you have not subscribed, subscribe. And I have subscribed to your channel. So yeah, good luck on getting more subscribers and all of that. So my tail is coming in. It finally ships. It's almost here. It is almost here. Clap, clap, clap. So shout out to you, go subscribe to Leah Gomez Morez. She should be in the comments, so yeah. Bye, and I'm going to ruin the magic for you all, so you guys know this beautiful mask. I'm sorry, it's professionally ugly. It was revealed off of my magical head. Hello, sorry about my hair. Now you can actually see what I try to wear all the time that I'm in suit. And I think I'll do some fursuiting in public, maybe like at a local park or something. But, yeah. These paws are extremely ugly. I am so sorry. Again, nobody made them for me. So, don't think I'm being mean to people, okay? Yeah. Here, I'll show you the tag. You guys are going to extremely be stupid out of by me. This is from Disney World. So if you're planning on being a furry, please do not use these paws because they are my original paws and I love them so. And of course you're going to be a furry without paws and a tail. See? Hi. Oh, look at Tyler. He's just like me.